faced with the choice. Either you surrender or you fight for your freedom till death. What will we do? I ask myself this question. And my belief is, La ilaha illallah, there is no God but one. And we will fight. And when a nuclear armed country fights to the end, it will have consequences far beyond the borders. It will have consequences for the world, which is why I repeat, I'm here. They are suffering because of that. And this is the time to take action. And number one action must be that India must lift this inhuman curfew, which has lasted for 55 days. It must free all political